Yo, what's up guys, welcome back again with me, Abu Faris here. Today is Sunday, and happy Sunday for all, and happy holiday. Today, I will show you the update one, the map put from Agernic, and the island code number is 9530-66876-58-56, enter. Okay, this is the one, all weapons ranked. Okay, make sure there is XP icon here, make it favorite. Like this game, also don't forget to subscribe for the game and let's play. By the way, thank you for clicking my video, I'm appreciate for that one. Really, this support my channel to continue to serve all of you guys. Okay, once you inside this lobby for this map, just direct looking to the left side, you need to go to the corner doing some remote. And you'll teleport to this counting down timer. So I will cut my video. Once timer is zero, I will come back to counting. Okay guys, time is up now. Now we need to put the escort number is 5, 9, and 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. And then the last one is 1, 2, and 3. So once it's correct, 5, 9, 3. And confirm from here. Should be you able to see secret unlock the icon there, and you can start the FKHP here. Okay, you can start here, and your XP should be start to increase. Okay, don't forget to take a grappler. Now we need to go to the secret area. First thing, what you need to go, we need to go top side. Go top side from this region. Okay, there is one bench here, and you're able to see admin XP button. Keep it, and you will get another XP. Okay, next again, we need to go behind this building on the right side. Up. There. Okay, you need to go drop down. There's one bench here, and if it's the secret XP again, you come back here. Already two button we have done, and we can continue to the next one. Next one will be again in the top side behind this building, but the left side. We need to go here. All okay, we need to drop down the middle here. You're able to see admin XP button, activate, you will get another XP. Already three button we have done, 1, 2, and 3. Now we continue. Number 4 will be here. Okay, open this door. You need to continue inside another door. Open, and you're able to see secret XP button. Activate this button. Again, you will get another XP. Now we will continue for button number 5. Button number 5 will be inside this building. Just go inside, again you're able to see another bench here, and also you're able to see secret XP button. Activate this button, you will get another XP. Okay guys, basically already 5 button we have done. Now we need to continue for XP boost. Again, we need to go top side of this building. Okay, we need to go first to the corner, this corner. Okay, and you're able to see FKHP boost. Interact with this button, and the next one will be the other corner. Interact, and the last one will be at the other side. Okay, here, and you're able to see FKHP boost with the rift. And you teleport into this bouncing room. You can continue here as long as you want, because if you see my XP continue increasing, maybe around 1000 per second, this is very crazy. Okay guys, if you like my video, and also don't forget to like and favorite this map code. And if you like my video, you can like, share, and subscribe my channel along with all notification. I will appreciate for that one, to support my channel and to continue to serve all of you. Okay, one more time, thank you and goodbye. See you.